I think as we get to higher levels of anything, the difference between, you know, succeeding and not is who can battle through some adversity.
You should be a little bit nervous right now.
Who can make decisions quickly?
Ball switch!
Who's focused enough for 60 minutes of the competition? And there's guys sometimes that are more talented than the guys that succeed. And I think a lot of it is just upstairs and how they handle things.
You have to find a way to make yourself stand out. Whoa.